The right lobe is demonstrated in video. It is composed of multiple nodules, including econormal, moderately hypokagenic and hyperkagenic lesions. None of them has oncological implication.